Howdy, howdy, everyone. Lightning here, back another episode of Star Wars Battlefront 2 for the PS2. Now, here we are on what could be the final episode, not of this Let's Play, but of this Galactic Conquest. Let's see how it goes. So, in the last episode, we conquered Coruscant, and we successfully defended Mygito. Because the Empire engaged us in a space battle, so that went well. But now the Empire has one last planet, and that is Endor. And I purchased a couple of bonuses that will be very helpful, or depending which one I choose, can be very helpful.
Select a bonus to purchase.
So I chose, or I had the auto turrets, but I used like 1400 credits to get the hero bonus and the sabotage bonus. So I think on Endor, Luke Skywalker is the hero for the rebels, so that'll be awesome. We get to play as Luke Skywalker.
Awaiting coordinates, sir.
All right, here we go. This could be the final battle, but let's go for it.
Launching Endor invasion. Select a bonus for this battle.
Leader.
The Rebellion has used the leader bonus.
Energy boost bonus activated.
Alright, they're using the energy boost bonus. That shouldn't be, that shouldn't make it too difficult, I don't think. I don't know, but hopefully Luke Skywalker is the hero for this one, because if I know my Star Wars history correct, he was involved in the battle on Endor. He went down on Endor and fought with the Rebellion against the Empire, and then he went back up into space to fight the Emperor and Vader. Oh, I cannot see. Han?
The leader is commanding our forces. They have been injected with energy-enhancing serum.
Solo here. Where's the fire?
Okay, actually, he's not that bad. What are those guys? Those things that are screaming. Are they fighting the Empire? What are those things? Okay, never mind. Han Solo is actually pretty good. Oh! Hi there!
Take out the Wookiee!
Oh. Wait, where am I getting?
On the side!
Whoa, what happened there?
Just like shooting womp rats, eh, kid?
No, an AT-ST?
Take them out!
Oh, two of them.
We captured the command post! They're losing reinforcements!
Those things are kind of annoying. You just hear, Oh, I'm about to die.
Yahoo!
Yahoo! Wow, his gun is awesome. What are those things called? Ewoks. Are they helping us? Or are they neutral? I'm pretty sure they would want to help us because the Empire is oppressing them. Oh. Oh my gosh.
You
Han Solo has been defeated. Okay, I got a bunch of kills though, so I'm satisfied. No.
How do you like that?
Oh, that's a lot of them. Throw grenades. Holy crap, they are pressing forward. Fiddlesticks. Yay, Wookiee Warrior. I don't think I played as the Wookiee Warrior. Oh, awesome. Oh my- No! Oh, grenades everywhere! Actually, yes, I'll play as Han.
Reinforcements. We control the command.
Yeah.
Post. Enemy reinforcements are declining.
Solo here.
Okay. Yeah, you're a little late on that announcement, but hey, we did it. That was a very short battle, I must say. Very short indeed. Yay! We did it! That was not as bad as I thought. Wow. Okay, what is this giant blue thing next to Endor? Is that like a moon? Or something? Well, whatever it is, it's very pretty. I like the color texture of it. Look at that! Empire has been defeated! But let's save it right here. The galaxy is safe at last! Whoo! Alright, here we go. Bye bye, Emperor. Oh. Okay, the Hoth battle never happened. Not in this galactic conquest. The New Republic is starting! Yay! The four leaders for the rebellion: Chewbacca, Han, Solo, Princess Leia, and Luke Skywalker. Yeah. So that's pretty much it for Galactic Conquest, at least in my playthrough of Battlefront 2. Now, when I play Battlefront 1, we're definitely going to be playing Galactic Conquest as the CIS and the Empire in that game, because we did the Republic and the Rebellion in this game. So definitely look forward to that. But other than that, that's going to be it for today's episode. I mean, I could start what I wanted to show off with the, the instant action. Do some of that, but I want to save that stuff for next week to close out the series. So until then, until next week, that will be it for today's episode. So anyway, guys, this is like T75 or LT75 signing off. I will see you for the next episode of Star Wars Battlefront 2 for the PS2, where we will get into the instant action to show off some of the special features in instant action. Like, there's different modes you can play on that are very interesting and fun. So until then, thank you for watching and goodbye.